quick pitch.
Dude, I entirely forgot.
Nice burp in my face, bro. I appreciate it. That's kage.
What'd you say?
Wang.
Wang.
Was it?
Yo, TJ, you wanted a charger, right?
Yeah.
Okay. You want to play it again?
Yeah.
How much should we pay for doubles?
Yeah, you can use it, though.
Yeah. Huh? How much should I pay for doubles?
$1?
Okay, so I owe him like $6.
How much do you want? Oh, okay, yeah.
You want to play?
Yeah.
You want to play again? Someone's here.
Thank you so much. I appreciate the glory.
I got you, Rob.
No.
Thanks, Carl.
Looked at me.
You can do it.
I'll fucking fight you.
He's sitting in a chair. You just got to take the chair.
Hey, Carl.
Take it.
I have that charger, bro.
Wait, what do I write? Is this winner's quarters?
Oh my gosh. Dude, you're already behind.
Oh.
Winner's semis. Just trust what you said. Who is playing?
Get a war machine.
Yeah. Round four. You can put round four if you want. That's, quarter. Quarters. Quarters.
Then who told
winner's
me semis?
Quarters.
Oh my god.
He's a, oh my god.
Where'd you put round four if you don't want that pressure on?
I lost two.
It's a true loss.
Imagine he broke, like, he just lost and then his controller broke.
I won 2-0. What's your tag?
Wang.
Wang.
Yeah, that's the hero side, right there.
Oh. Okay. Wang.
Let's go, Wang.
Wang.
I played Peach against him.
Wang. I'm upset.
I was going to beat you again.
No, I'm not.
I don't want to go to gang. That's how I feel. I just don't want to play.
Dude, my first
are you going too?
Yeah. I'm
everybody's
driving
fucking
him.
Going.
I'm driving
him.
I'm
yo,
driving
you guys are legends. That's like the squad.
Yeah.
Wait, my first round in doubles is an easy win, right? Right?
Wow. Are we teaming
up? Peru. I'm just going to have a beetle camp in the corner. Anyway. My second round is Querb and Mr. F.
Who team you with?
Some Drexel call.
Oh, okay. He nice?
Didn't somebody else
not
really. Tell me your report something?
Wang?
Oh, no, they were both from the same match. Never mind. Dude, so I came out with $1 profit. I'm technically a winner.
You played money match or something? Or doubles?
No, I won doubles.
Oh, shit, let's go. Who team
is? Is there a plug here?
Mike.
Okay.
Or K-Beef. If you haven't heard about this,
then K-Beef, nice.
Okay, I might go pack.
You need a plug.
Yeah,
like every dude, the up air in the shot. That was fucking wild, dude.
I know, but someone else is using it. I have an extra.
Yeah, there's like no one around.
This is semi, isn't it? Or no?
No, it's first.
No, it is semi.
Round four?
Yeah, it's right before the move. Yeah?
Am I wrong?
No, it's right before Windows Fondo, so it has to be semis.
Oh yeah, why does it have that as semis?
So, let's see, that's what I was questioning.
I've been questioning.
Good change.
Ew.
You win. You're the best. I'm not supposed to lose an ultimate, Corey. That's supposed to be my game
Peter's
now.
Peter's heated.
I'm so sorry.
You're heated overall.
That's supposed to be my
you
game
actually
now.
Sound heated.
You want to hear the characters I play?
You play King K. Rool, Falco.
No.
Good you play?
I play Wario and Sword Fighter.
Wario and Sword Fighter?
Sword Fighter's kind of sick.
Well, it's sick to play as, not to play against.
Yeah. It's, yeah. You basically have a moving shot.
Yeah.
It just takes up an entire space.
Yeah, it's kind of like it's a tornado thing.
Yeah, it's fixed knockback.
How do you call it a shine though? Just because it has fixed knockback?
No, it could have sent you up and you can like kill from there.
Yeah.
It's like a setup.
It's like shine, but way worse. But still good. Let's go get a war machine.
As a Foxman, I don't like this stage.
No. Well, I'm just
here.
Mango doesn't like FD.
Okay.
Me like in
Mango. Be Mango first. And then you can tell.
You're kinda like Mango.
Wait, Peter, you don't have a setup for Mango?
Nah, I don't. I might just bring my CRT. It's kinda big. I wish I had a small one like Shrill, like the little mini one he has.
Oh, I found another small CRT.
Where Where are you finding this one from?
The side of the street.
We should go get that Trinitron and I'll hold it here at Raleigh and we'll bring it out for everybody. Like, I'll just stow it under my bed. Or in this building somewhere.
I'll put you in this building.
Okay. I don't know how to respond to that.
You take it as a warning.
Did you see your pool yet?
I don't know.
It's in Frag My Door.
Apparently Rob and Chad are my pool, so I requested my pool change.
Oh, wow.
So I don't know.
Who else? Rob and who?
Rob and ASL.
Oh, okay. You even play like on your own at all? Exactly. You could be better.
Dude, I can't wait to see Avalancher on a fucking box.
Pardon?
Do you know who Avalancher is?
Oh, the Yoshi?
From Europe?
Oh, he's coming?
Well, no, he's not coming, but he bought a box.
Oh, okay, gotcha.
It's a Hacks Money box.
Yeah.
So I'm just excited to see a Yoshi on a box.
Yeah. Oh.
Carl, when you
I don't care.
I'll probably grab some food.
I still want a finale.
Let's go.
I don't know, dude. I have a headache, and my head is full of glitches. Well, can you play at my house, actually?
Peter, you want to play Melee tonight?
I kind of do. What time?
Like, oh, but we're going to my house.
I know. We're bringing Peter with us.
How are you going to... You're going to take him back here?
No, he's here for the long con.
Alright.
When I say Melee, that means Friday night into gig all day Saturday.
Yeah, I'm coming too.
We'll just have him roll up with us.
Where's your house at, Corey?
We're like 20 minutes away.
Oh, that's not bad. Wait, did you guys know each other before college?
Yeah, we played
high school.
We played Melee in high school.
That's dope.
That was like how we... Bro, I still remember our first conversation in the hallway. Listen to this weave. He said he played... Because at the time, the latest major was Paragon, 2015. And I was like, oh, did you watch Paragon? Like, haha.
I had no clue about it.
And then he said, I made Peach and Sheik. And I was like, this fucking nerd. He never played those characters. He just found them. I don't know why you said that. You just said, like...
Dude, I still kind of play Peach.
Oh, yeah. That's true.
That's funny.
Wait, did I ever tell you what my childhood characters were?
You told me Fox and Mario. Or
no, I was a Roy Fox player.
Roy Fox?
Yeah.
It was Roy before Fox?
Yeah.
That is sad.
I pushed the C-stick when I was a little child. That's how I won. I just knew that Fox's
Chris
Smash was
probably still plays the same way that he did when he was like 5. Like deadass. Dude, he probably played the same.
I showed him a video of Zayn Edgecan's leg and he grinded that for the next hour.
He told me that.
That's funny.
Dude, Marcus. Just like, oh, now I'm gonna kill you. Like, you're off the stage. Isn't that funny? Carl, do you realize what's going on? Did you?
I wanted to.
Remember our generation? I'll call it the fair game generation.
Yeah.
So the fair game generation
me,
has
you,
risen up.
Jude
is now the top of the bracket. Except for me. Like it.
See, if you played a little bit more, you would have been a little bit better.
This is where we drive to Panayotis' house for the night.
He's in Central Jersey now.
Okay.
Let's go Central.
Did I stutter? I'm ready.
Got a joke!
It doesn't cover. Oh. That's the only thing he covered. He wasn't ready for that.
Oh, shit.
I'm so bad at this game, that's why.
Who you got?
I don't really care.
I feel you.
Get a warmish, you got that sick Twitch clips play.
Yeah.
Other than that.
That's an interesting game.
This has been fun when we don't suck ass.
Yeah. He's from like New England or something.
Okay. Funny, I've seen it named. Not in real life though.
Have you seen his wallet? Get a water machine?
It's dead.
No. It's in Mallory.
What?
On the leather, it just says GWM.
How's G doing it right?
Is he going tomorrow?
Yeah.
18 ads? It says 1 out of 18. Oh no.
That's where you just click it again.
I think he's been doing it. He's probably on break anyway. Let me see. Okay, it's on break anyway. No?
Where?
He lost a sports game. He beat, whatever that mark is.
Prez?
No. Sam. I don't know. He's the one who I beat my dog.
Is there a weekly next week? Do you guys know? For here?
A what?
A weekly here?
Probably.
No.
For the spring break, so I'm not sure.
Spring break doesn't technically start until Monday.
True.
Well, the free brackets.
How do you know this and I don't?
Because the paid bracket alternates with the unpaid.
Oh, you're right.
And then when it's unpaid here, it's at Mustache Mayhem.
You or Tim? Okay, sorry.
Sometimes, like, I was a Fox meme, but it's kind of like, fuck both of these characters. That's how I feel when I'm watching them.
I feel that.
When I'm watching them.
Fuck both of them.
Yeah.
They're both spoiled in so many ways. So wait, did Tyler enter?
No, he took a nap.
But good idea, I regret entering.
This is building.
Dude, I suck at this game.
Look.
Hey, Rob. Should Peter go tomorrow? Should Peter go tomorrow?
Do you love me, Peter?
I do love you. Of course I love you.
You should go.
Of course I love you.
You wanna,
I don't know.
You good? Good as a TO, bro? No?
Dude, I'm becoming a TO now. That's where I'm becoming.
Do you want to stay in that seat?
I don't want to stay anywhere near here.
Yeah,
there. Shit.
I'm going to go pack my shit.
Okay, I'll be here.
Where's Michael McNally?
He's playing.
Take my fucking money, bro. So I can leave.
That was so much fun.
Sorry. Stop recording, right?
No, not yet.
Do I play a Miffy now?
Who won? I did, 3-2.
Are you good to